My name's Alyssa Vasquez. I'm in seventh grade, and I'm a Somerset. It's Somerset, right? Yeah, Somerset Pines Academy Bulldog. How I came from a public school and transferred to a charter school, and just the differences on how the teachers are, they care more, and how the parents, they want the parents to be more involved. They make sure that you're on task, and they make sure that you're going to go somewhere in life. Because once you get out in the world, you know, you're going to be by yourself, and you need to make sure that you have an education, because that's the only way you're going to get a job, or that's the only way you're going to actually make it. So, like, in my old school, the public school, the kids didn't care so much because they felt that there wasn't a need of school, or there wasn't anything that... They just felt like school wasn't important. Their attitudes were just so much different from here. Their attitudes were more like, I can do whatever I want, I'm going to make it, and, like, I can do... I don't need your help. That was pretty much their philosophy. I don't need your help. Here, the students, they know where they want to go. They know that they want to go to college. They know that they want to be that A-plus student. They know that their parents are on top of them, making sure that they have good grades, that they're studying at home, and that they're not just wasting their lives on their phone and stuff. They're making sure that they have good grades and that they make it somewhere. I'm happy. I've noticed that my grades are much better. I have all A's and one B, and I'm really working hard on that B, but I'm happy here. You know, the teachers are so supportive, and they care so much, and they make sure that I'm doing good, and that's what I love, like, that they care about me, you know?